French speakers that went to French preschools were really outperforming all other children, and that there was a huge advantage for them.
Quel est ce numéro?
One.
Un.
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 What's more experimental about what we do here is that I don't want the artist to come and teach anything. I want the teacher to find ways for the children to use the materials they use. It's really not about him coming and make a lesson. It's really just for the children to be exposed, see them how they work, and see the artistic process. You have 18 colors. Each color has its own water, its own brush, its own little cup and where you can put the paint. There's also a very interesting spatial setup where there's a certain distance from the wall, between the palette and the wall. There's a certain size for the paper. The child goes from his paper, which is like exactly the size of his vision, the perfect size for his vision. So it's his own universe, so he's really like engaging in his own imagination. When they come back to the palette, they have to share colors. They have to exchange brushes. It's more of this social context and emotional context where you have to share and wait for your turn. And so all these things that you'll ultimately need to know when you get to kindergarten.